Well, I want to play a song for you now that sounds very different than that, and it's a song that's very personal to me, and probably one of the most vulnerable songs I've ever written, and I love that about it. So, a few years ago, my husband and I moved back to Nashville after having been gone for a few years, and I realized when we got there that I had been living a bit in isolation, kind of just keeping to myself, which is really easy for an introvert like me. I know it's ironic. I like to be home with my dog and my kids and doing nothing, but that's not the life that God has called me to. So when we are home, I tend to sort of just hide away. And God really challenged me to move back to Nashville by putting these incredible women in my life. These women who would ask me the tough questions and really want to know me for me, not for Francesca the artist. And it became just an incredible season. And so I wrote this song out of all of this growth and all of this healing that was happening in my life. But it wasn't even until about a year and a half after writing it, that God really started to show me that this song wasn't for me. It wasn't for everyone else. Like I thought when I wrote it, like, oh, if only so-and-so would hear this song. And he said, actually, I really need you to hear this song. And it really started to sink into my life that living an authentic life means having the people that you are accountable to, people that God has put in your life that you can trust. And you know, the Bible says in James to confess your sins one to another and pray for each other so that you may be healed. And that's so important in the body of Christ, to not live as an island, but to have those people in your life who are really kind of getting in deep in your heart and in your life, and they know what's really going on. So that's what this song's about. I won't talk for too long, but I pray that tonight, if it's your first time or 10th time hearing it, that it would bless your heart and challenge you. This is If We're Honest. Truth is harder than a lie. The dark seems safer than the light. And everyone has a heart that loves to hide. I'm a mess, and so are you. We built walls nobody can get through. Yeah, it may be hard, but the best thing we could ever do.
If we're honest.